an Arizona congressman is under investigation.
Schweikert improperly used taxpayer dollars and supporters' donations.
Bank fraud, money laundering. That's why every Republican and Democrat in Congress found him guilty. Too shady, even for Congress.
I'm Elijah Norton, and I approve this message.